And Kenyan golfers all failed to make the cut after round two of the magical Kenya Open at the Muthaiga Golf Club. There is a three-way tie at the top with three golfers on seven under par: Tapio Pulkanen, Syme Connor, and overnight leader Darius Van Driel are at the top, followed by four players on six under par. The cut was set at level par, and only 71 players made it to play in round three on Saturday.